Abdominal circumference procedure. Steps: wash hands to reduce transmission of microorganisms. Prepare all needed equipment to save time. Wash hands again to reduce transmission of microorganisms. Clean the tape with cotton with alcohol to reduce transmission of microorganisms. Remove all clothes from the child's abdomen to place the measuring tape well. Place the infant in supine position, which allows for accurate measurement. Wrap the tape around the abdomen at the level of umbilical or above the umbilical cord. This is the largest point of abdominal circumference. Make sure the tape that should on the skin not tight and bulge gently. Allow for accurate measurement, then take to separated reading. If these measurements don't agree within 0.2 cm, reposition child and re-measure a third time. Use the average of the two measures in closest agreement. Read the measurement accurately. Bolt the tail gently to prevent an injury for soft tissue to avoid injury. Cover the child immediately to avoid heat loss. Then record immediately for accurate documentation. Return the child to comfortable position to maintain child safety. Clean and return the equipment, reduce transmission of microorganisms. Finally, wash hands, which reduce transmission of microorganisms.